So to find out before I tell my daughter this, I need some pictures.
Okay.
And they sent me pictures.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
You should just be yourself.
You should just be yourself.
Nobody let you.
What's up, Royalty Squad? It's been so long. So long since I had a vlog. Everyone has been so mad at me. They're like, Queen, you gave up on us. You don't do YouTube anymore. You don't upload. Like, people will be going off of me on Twitter. I really do apologize, but your girl has been moving differently lately. And that don't mean that I'm quitting YouTube, y'all. I'm not quitting YouTube. It's just I have to get some things in order. And it's been taking a lot of my time. And the time that y'all see me, like, on live or whatever on YouTube, that's when I'll be trying to make up for the time that I don't post vlogs. So I went live a couple times on YouTube lately. But, current situation, I am on the way to ATL to meet my mom, and CJ's with my mom right now. As you all know, I was with CJ like a couple days ago. I had the video release party when Medicine came out, and CJ went back with my mom because I had to do some things and take care of some business and nobody really knows about, and I was going to eventually meet back up with them now. So my mom's birthday is on the 8th, April 8th. So basically we all coming together for her birthday. So you guys are going to see Keisha and Keyshandra again. Y'all probably don't remember them, but they were in like one of my first vlogs where I showed my family. But they're gonna be there. It's gonna be Tina and Terrell, CJ, my mom, you know. I don't know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna make it lit for y'all. Because I know y'all been looking for a lit vlog, and I really apologize for my absence. But I love Royalty Squad. I got some big surprises coming for y'all, like
tour.
Want me to do a tour? Cause I'm down. Like, I wanna see all of y'all. I wanna see the whole Royalty Squad, okay? But I'm just in a happy mood right now. As you can see, I'm in my girly zone. I still got the fanny pack on though.
Okay.
I'm wearing my little fuzzy little flip-flops, and I got my bear over here. Y'all know I can't go nowhere without Cameron. Cameron has to meet CJ. Y'all ready for Cameron to meet CJ? Well, he's gonna meet him today. He's gonna meet him tonight. Well, by the time my plane gets there, it'll be like nighttime. So I really do apologize, you know, but just tune in for the rest of the vlog.
Grandma Queen is in the building. I look so funny on camera, y'all, but look who's vlogging. Queen's vlogging, boo. Okay.
I am finally out of the Uber, and I'm walking inside the airport, y'all. I got a whole hour. Usually I get to the airport late because I'm so irresponsible.
Oh my God.
My favorite place, Papacitos. All this time, y'all, that I had, and I bought me some shades, boo. Okay. I bought me some shades because people be throwing too much shade. I am the shade queen. It's like, no, people throw too much shade at me. So I had to put on my shades because I can't. It's just too much contradiction. Sorry. I'm a vlogger, so.
I know. I'm watching. You're doing good.
So, yeah. You like them? Put in the comments if you like the glasses. So I just got off my flight and I'm in Atlanta. Usually I fly in to see my mom. I fly into Atlanta because Alabama flights are way too expensive. And yes, I'm still cheap. CJ, can you say hi? Terrell, could you stop playing with him so he can say hi? Say hi. You want to hold it?
Yeah.
You want to be a vlogger? Okay. CJ's vlogging, y'all.
Hi.
CJ. Okay, first you gotta give me a kiss. Give me a kiss first. Okay, bye-bye. He always wanna leave me. I literally just got here. Y'all, we are at Applebee's, and I want y'all to say hi to Keyshandra.
Hi.
And Keisha. Ooh. Tina says she don't wanna be in the camera. You don't wanna be in the camera? Why not? Tina says she looks terrible. No, she don't. We at Applebee's. You already know we about to do what we do best. Say hi, mama.
Hi, daughter.
I miss you.
with those? What are you doing with those?
Oh, pink buffies.
Tina, you don't want to be on the camera yet?
No.
Why not?
You know I got the buffies on.
Okay, well, she here in spirit, y'all. Guess what we about to do tomorrow, CJ? Yeah. We're going to get an iPad. You happy? You said thank you?
Yeah.
Y'all, he too busy playing this thing. Every screen he see, he touch. I don't know what I'm gonna do to take him off this screen. He's addicted.
Love you. I want to be.
Terrell, why are you looking at Tina like that? Why are you looking at her like that? Why are you looking at her like that? What? CJ, you trying to take her my phone. It's dead. I lied. It's dead, baby.
She lying to you, CJ. She lying to you.
Mom looking at me. She adoring me and stuff. I adore you too, Mom. Oh, you look so cute. Squishy wiggy. CJ, can you show mommy what you want on a menu, please? Show me what you want. You want, hold on, you want broccoli? Point to it again. You want broccoli?
You want green beans.
You want green beans? You want that one? That's not green beans, that's broccoli. You want green beans? You want some green beans? Mommy happy. Mom, why you keep looking at me like that? You know something that I don't know?
It's your girl Tina and the cat. And this is about to be a special moment for my sister. It's been a long time coming. It's been a long time in my house.
If you took my message, just give them to me.
Oh, Mew!
Anyway.
She's already here.
Oh, yeah.
You got the camera?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. I need for you.
Don't put it on camera.
Just calm down, Queen.
This is the moment.
My mama cried, my uncle.
You need to cry. You need to. It's a good cry.
I feel like crying too.
Closure.
Okay,
so from here.
From here what?
The story added up. Right. They contacted this white man.
Uh-huh.
They answered her back right away. I called his number.
Uh-huh.
And I said, hi. We share information back and forth. I said, I don't want to get nobody upset or happy. I just want you to be legit.
Uh-huh.
So to find out before I tell my daughter this, I need some pictures.
Okay.
And they sent me pictures. So I have some pictures for you. But I just want you to know that. Yeah. So they want to reach out to you. Five of your brothers are here. Five of your brothers are in the United States. I spoke to them FaceTime. Okay. She gonna make me cry. It's a but your father passed away in 2005. So
they look just like you.
So the first Muhammad was right. What we saw in a this is when I met him. Come here, baby. Hold on. So God gave you what you wanted.
Oh my God, I look like
you're the youngest. Uh-huh. And this is just like, so this is what we're excited about here.
Oh my god.
Queen's dad.
This is Queen's father. So I'm going to transfer all these to your phone. I want you to give this close up. I know you're going to go look at
me. You look just like me.
Queen thought, you know,
but
well,
you recorded me. Oh,
Queen is supposed to be, yeah, yeah, coming to,
we got you,
Atlanta. She's coming to visit me because I'm her mommy on my birthday. Queen wanted to pop up and surprise me, even though my birthday is April 8th, but I had a surprise for Queen. So this is a surprise, and it ended up supposed to be a vlog surprise, which may be later for me, but right now I wanted to surprise Queen and bring closure to her life.
Wow, oh my god. All right, y'all, so as y'all can see, I got super emotional. It's about an hour, it's like 30 minutes later. I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog because this was just enough. This was just enough for me, and I'll start a new vlog tomorrow. I know y'all wanted to see more family and everything in this vlog, but it's kind of a personal moment, and I'm just like shocked and overwhelmed. But this turned out to be a very good video, and I really appreciate my mom.
Mom,
so much for surprising me. CJ, I want you to say bye. I want you to say bye bye to the vlog camera. Say we see you tomorrow. Say we see you tomorrow.
Let me do CJ. This. I always want to do it. Peace.
Ready? Go. Do it, CJ. Say peace, CJ.
Peace, CJ.
Say love you.
Yo.
Say royalty squad. Say royalty squad.
Aisha.
Aww.